All right, next we're going to talk about the rooting environment. How do we get these little plants to root? What do they need? First of all, they need a warm temperature, probably about 70, 75 degrees. You know, you don't want to do it like when the house is 90 degrees, or they're just not going to do that well. So when it's around 70 is good. Sometimes at garden centers they sell heating mats because if you have bottom heat, it really will accelerate the rooting process. And in the greenhouse, I'm spoiled. I have all these heated benches. All these little tubes have hot water in them, and I can turn the benches on or off, and it really makes things go a lot faster. If I don't have heat on, then things do go a lot slower. Second of all, they need good air circulation, and in here we have a lot of fans going all the time to move the air, and this prevents just fungus and just things from rotting. If they have good air circulation, you're really going to have less problems. So you need, your plants need air, so just give them the room they need and don't crowd them together. Next, we're going to talk about soil moisture. We're going to keep them, a little wet, but not too wet. I don't want to be sopping. And I don't want them to dry out and pull away from the sides either. So you just kind of have to keep them evenly moist if that's possible. Usually early on I keep them a little dry, and so they'll start sending out roots searching for water. If I kept them wet, 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 they'd be comfortable and they'd be happy, and they're lazy. So keep them a little bit dry, and they'll send out a nice root system. Like this.